Sahib Omar retained the four-wheel drive turbo title during the final round of the KCB National Autocross Championships at the Mombasa Cement Factory Race Track. Sahib didn't take part in the final heat though, but he had already accumulated the necessary points despite finishing third. Coast Rally champion Nashad Kara won the respective class. Sahib finished third. Elsewhere, Kunal Patel savored his maiden championship title, winning the two-wheel drive turbo class after Shalane Mughul, his closest challenger, retired after his vehicle got stuck in the heat. The two-wheel drive now turbo class was won by Zamir Varji, while Sourav Soni won the renewed class, the PW class rather.
Yeah,